The most important person in my life. 40 years of sacrifice, 40 years of forgiveness. She taught me about faith, spirituality, love, real love, unwavering love, in spite of myself. I would not be alive without Pauletta Washington. I wouldn't be alive. Small minds discuss other people. Gossip. Good minds discuss events. Great minds discuss ideas. I was Eleanor Roosevelt. I was also Pauletta's father, my father-in-law. He was a great man.